The bodybuilding process usually starts after a truck leaves the assembly plant, which can result in long lead times for customers. But with Volvo Truck's new flexible chassis and unique 3D chassis drawings, which allow for parallel workflow, the bodybuilding process can be shortened by up to 14 days.
Det viktigaste för oss på Rangsells är ledtiden. Att vi får bilen på utsatt tid så att vi kan lova våra kunder i andra änden att vi står där med ett färdigt fordon den dagen det behövs.
The biggest challenge during the bodybuilding process is that the different components, the truck and the bodywork, are often built in different places. In the end, they all have to fit together like pieces of a puzzle, and there is no room for error.
The new chassis flexibility for FM is that we want to be more bodybuilder friendly. One example is that we now can prepare for chassis installation. We can give these free frame space on the chassis to give space for the crane legs, and we can also install crane plates.
The new flexible chassis is an important factor in shortening customers' lead times. But to make the process even more efficient, Volvo Trucks gives bodybuilders access to unique 3D drawings of each chassis. In practice, this means that the bodybuilder can see exactly what the finished chassis will look like even before it's constructed. They can zoom in on details and look at the chassis from all angles.
Med 3D-ritningar får vi 100% kvalitet på underlaget och kan då producera vår påbyggnad parallellt med att chassit tillverkas.
That means that when the customer's new truck, in this case a Volvo FM, is delivered from the plant, the finished bodywork is already waiting at the bodybuilder.
Den största fördelen med Volvos nya chassin är att man har varit duktiga på att anpassa den övre hålraden och lämna den fri för oss som påbyggare. Och vi behöver inte borra egna hål, vilket vi spar tid och kan placera våra fästen där vi tycker att det är lämpligt.
All in all, the flexible chassis and access to unique 3D chassis drawings makes the final assembly more efficient. This means that the customer's lead time can be shortened by up to 14 days.